This is Die Sporting Network.
New and the ball is there. Tip off going. So the ball is wearing white. First bucket goes in. 2-0 lead, Irma. Doing this yesterday, we had the runaway matchup between Curly and ACE. It's a drive, pull up. Tipped and missed. Now inside. Collisions going on, as they say. Contact. Foul against the ball. Shot clock violation. Three, no good. Offensive rebound, no good. Third chance, goes in. We're on this Wednesday, that one goes down. We're tied at two. And the ball is in your head. Holder, no good. Shot clock. down it this time. What, and then back the other way. Reverso, and it goes, and one more. Two games for the ballers here.
Cut, David.
And one and the free throw to go. That jumper, no good. Inside layup goes. Timeout. Ball is up. 7-2. And this one. Checking us out here on the Dive Swing Network on this Wednesday. Check us out on Instagram and the Twitter. Dive Swing Net. Also check us out as well on our official Facebook page. Right here on YouTube. 755 plus subscribers. On our YouTube page, Dive Swing Network. All is home. Best sports action here in the DMV area.
Yeah, right.
Drive inside. That's good high. Shot clock returning time. Yeah. Three. Off the back on. rebound. Trying to. Oh, goes back to the ball. And 51 left here in the first half. Three. Got it. That three went down like water. Doubles the amount. 14-7. And it's called. Two shots coming. That is 14 foul against the ball is here. West attack. Dunbar on spectrum. Got it. One of two. For three, back on miss. Rebound, floater. A tip to miss, no good. And an intentional foul. Shot and then ball back to the ballers. 15-8 effect. Goes. Layup goes in. 22-8 lead. New Era takes time with 5:49 left in the first half. His hands. Hand, 22-8. Ballers didn't look too organized on offense. Action.
things. You should have let that go.
That's how it goes. Doctor order. Back the other way. Pull up. No good. Whoa, baby. Inside, missed it. Coast to coast, stop from behind. That's a problem. A lot of physicality. Shoot it. Hits off the bank. Got the rebound back. This. Two shots coming. 1:16 left in the half. Way to make some bank there. 17-32. Covered in the corner. Timeout by Newell. 28 seconds left here now. Halftime, 17-point lead here for the Ballers, 34-17. Second half action coming your way here. Nice one that one. And half underway here, the Ballers side here with you. Tunnel Vision Fall League week number 2. Inside and 1. Reversal, no good. Double. Turned it over. Off his back. Three ball, no good. Three, get off the back. Good. That's over. That didn't go over. Turn on the shot clock. Puts it up and hits. Got it. New error on the comeback trail, down by 12. That's a shimmy, down by 9. 34-25. Yeah, no good. Offensive rebound. Off the back, no good. Dish. Foul is called. It went down hard. Team with 4 left. Why is Tyler about the ballers? He was at 18 at one point. Now it's down to 7. Yeah. back to game action. That's a three. Got it! Who shot there? That could put the lead back to 10. Piped away. Bottom and ball is everywhere. Turnover. Jags got it. Try to put it in. No good. Ball. Gone wacky and wild here in the second half. That one went in. And a foul. And one. Funny man. Sign a foul. To 11. Pull up. Bang. With it. Wasn't as smart as this. Yeah, down nine and trying to cut it some more. Dish inside, missed it. Travel, big time. Three ball. Short. Inside. Missed the block. Out of bounds. Ball back. To the ball. Come on. Three ball. Going down. Offensive rebound. That one didn't go.
See the ball up.
Two shots. Gets it back. Always been a 1 o'clock. Inside, inside, missed it high. Time to make some hay in this one. Travel. Who's the call? Drive. First one. Thank you. drive.
Come on, David.
Got it in there. 43-38, 5-point game. Session here for New York. A long pass swings it back. Dish blocked from behind, stepped out. Three, huge bucket. We got a 2-point game. The side missed it high. Offensive rebound.
Behind
left. First shot, no good.
David, watch out.
No good. Foul inside. Bailed him out. Two shots. From this point forward here. Two-point lead. The first shot goes in. Got it. One-point game, 111 left. Timeout by a new era, 102 left. And the Jags down by one, 49-48. Randallstown. The boys landing. That'll be the matchup up next. Double dip. We got to see the other team. I guess. City or Milford Mill. We will see. They're coming up. One up here. New York can take the lead. Fakes. Claims. And a walk. Feet move. Second. the new Arrowhead. They have another chance to take the lead. 38 seconds left out. Stolen to grab it back anyway. Floater. Missed the trap. Rebound. Foul there. Two shots coming up here. Got a foul. And we'll do the 1-1 again. Time out here. 14 seconds left. 1-point lead for the Ballers. Trying to hang on. Get their first win. Game action, back to the free throw line. Missed it. Timeout by Anua. Back at the 13 seconds left. Clinging to a 1-point. How do you mean clinging to that 1-point advantage? Timeout for the Ballers. 2 seconds left. Two shots at the line. Randallstown against Boys Landing coming up. shots down the line. It'll come back to game action. First shot. No good. Front and miss. Second shot. Thought the ball is used that final timeout. I guess not. This one, they can think about it all. 2 seconds left again, both teams. Final timeout. Second shot. Tied game at 49. Two. Stolen. We're going into overtime. A little OT action for you. Overtime we go. Put 2 minutes up on that clock.
I know it does happen. I've seen it. It works
points. Randalltown and Boys Land waiting to balance. Boys Land was in an overtime game. Double overtime last week.
It's probably 2 minutes. And then if it's still tied at 2 minutes, it's
whoever. Nah, it's not quite like that. It'll be 1 minute. It'll be 1 minute.
It'll go 1 minute?
Yeah. I'll go someplace. Ballers get it first, had the big lead. And it slipped away from them. 1:53 left. And they get it back. Wide open three for the lead. Tipped and missed. No good. Back inside. Throws it up. No good. The other way, out the basket and one. Ballers retake the lead by two. 3-4 pending of course. Inside, no good. Stolen away. Missed it. 1 minute left. And overtime. Touch it over again. Fast break. Try to cut it within one with a shooting tee. First shot, no good. Both of them, no good. Teams over the foul limit. On the shot clock. And finally the foul. Shot clock is off. Got the first. Second shot. In it. 54-49. Only 5 seconds left. Swings it back. For a 2-point game, no good. Ball scrackled everywhere. Another chance, gotta put it up, gotta do something. 13. Drive. Missed it. That's gonna do it. The Ballers should get their first win. And that will do it. Overtime win. 49-54 here. What a game this was. Ballers escape with the W. Boys Latin at Randallstown to come. We're on the Dice Sports Network on this Wednesday.
This is Dice Sports Network.